Are these safety caps pissed you off as well? They can be removed.
Wanting to pull it up in this direction. Now, I'm using a palette knife at the moment. A butter knife is ideal for it, but I'm just showing you. Once you get to this stage, slowly move your way around and it's easily going to pop off. Simple and easy to put back on. Put the cap back on and just give it a hit.